answer prayer. I feel like God has answered prayer my whole life. You know, I was born with physical problems. I grew up, I added to that list, and you still let me go on. And I had a very interesting, magnificent career teaching, which I just loved. And I miss it still. And I've been retired for 17 years, something like that. Anyway, I do talk to God. I thank Him for rain, and I thank Him for sun. I thank Him that I can still move around. And I don't have to like what my hands look like, but they work. So, and that's good. As I told the doctor the other day, all I want to do is have my skin hold my insides in until it's time to let go. So far, my prayers are answered. Merry Christmas.